Isn't that pretty, Grandma? Good morning, everyone. Today is easily going to be the most home video-esque video that I will post on this channel. Today, we are going to Disneyland. It's not just we're going to Disneyland today. We are going with my grandma. My grandma has never been to California even, never been to Disney of any kind. Between us, please let's not make this a big thing. She says she hates Mickey Mouse, but I kind of try to not believe that that's real because it hurts me too much. But we are going today. We're at her house this morning. It is 3 in the morning. We all slept pretty bad. But I have a lot of energy because it's my favorite place in the whole world. Austin is here. Austin's a little zombie, but
I'm here, no makeup.
Can I take this on the plane open like this?
My grandma hasn't gone on vacation in 20 years. Out? We're getting on the shuttle.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
I want to stay home.
No, you don't. You want to go on vacation.
Bye, big boy.
Shh. Look, you woke up the neighbors.
Say goodbye to your house.
Oh, okay, bye.
Mover, you gotta do it. Why not?
She's never done this.
Flying.
Yeah, come on.
Come on.
Yeah.
You can stand still.
Oh.
You can stand still.
Remember, I'm not supposed to be emotional.
We made it through.
Surprisingly.
So we're all sitting down. It's about 4:45 now. I'm super hungry and I ordered a bagel and then the people didn't even give it to me, but it was too busy to go back through the line. So I'm just gonna wait for Jamba to open. Austin has a peanut butter and jelly and he got a water and a smoothie.
Taste this, it tastes like a grill that hasn't been cleaned. Yeah. Taste it.
It's
good though. Just coffee.
No, I don't drink. I'm gonna
have a little taste.
I'm gonna get addicted. Going to Sacramento.
I waited for Jamba. They didn't open. There's a girl there. So annoying. So I ate at the Tillamook restaurant. Oh, I was so hungry and I ate so fast that like it hurts.
Getting on the plane.
You excited now?
I'm so excited. Are you excited?
I'm really excited.
Ladies first.
There we go, Grandma.
Okay, once we get up in the air, it's going to be 1 hour and 4 minutes.
Hey, are you excited? All right, so we just landed in Sacramento and there was that beautiful light thing over there that we walked over to go see. The next gate is B21. The first one was E8, like EA Sport. Kylie Jenner skincare vending machine in an airport, which is so random.
2 hours later.
Okay, we just got off of our second plane, meaning we are in the John Wayne Airport.
And we bounce like a rubber ball.
Not only are you in California now, but you are in the area of Disney.
Yes, I am.
Sometimes you can see Disneyland from the plane, but we didn't get to see that. / I slept the whole plane. So I'm here now. If you know, you know. We're getting on our shuttle, and look what it says. We just left John Wayne, and now we're in this shuttle. There's places that it will take you. And I also love this Lone Ranger one over here.
Wow. Well, that's cool.
I'm gonna keep this on all through the whole thing.
And we all got, I'm celebrating to celebrate the first time.
Been here too.
Yeah, we've all been. Ooh. The guy who checked us in was like, do you know where the Adventure Tower is? And everyone was like, no. And I was like, yes. So we're here.
I wanted the vacation to start right when you entered the hotel, like to have the hotel be part of the story.
Wave it around, see what happens. Kind of like this. Do it right all over it, right over it, like right on the black. I'm sorry, I was just doing a demonstration. There you go.
Now open it.
Now open it.
This door's hard. Ooh.
Oh, hey, nice.
It's just a, okay. See if it's one of those couches.
Across the top.
Wow.
What
are
you doing?
Everyone, stop!
What?
Everyone, stop!
Whoa!
Dear diary, today I come to Disneyland. To me, it's Disneyland. But it's beautiful. I have my first visitor. Also, two experiences on landing. One was really dynamite. And the other one was, I was all shook up.
My grandma is wearing, that's my hat, but I told her to wear it because it's a good sun hat.
So now we're here and we're waiting for my hat.
Elizabeth
Taylor. Sophia LeBrand.
Somebody got her wheelchair.
The fact that the Disney comps have a canine, like they didn't even call the Anaheim for that.
Look what's in front of you, Grandma. You see it?
Oh, yeah. Did you put that sunscreen on?
Mm. Let me put this in my wallet.
Okay.
Look where you are.
Mom, take off your mask.
My two faves.
Hello? You didn't answer it. You hung up. Can you call them back at another time?
We are in line for Grandma's first ride. It's a Small World.
That's pretty dope.
Arms, feet, and legs inside the boat.
Oh, I remember the hip hop.
Red. We just got off of It's a Small World. My grandma was falling asleep.
I can't see anything. I can't see a single thing.
Take them off, please. And now we're going on Pirates. She doesn't know what happens.
Am I gonna get water?
I don't know if you can see. You probably can't
see. Hold on.
This is calm. I can't really
see. This is the scariest ride.
You haven't seen it yet?
Oh, listen to this. Listen to this, Grandma. Listen to the people in front of us.
It's a tiny hill.
Oh my God. All right, here comes drop two. Little Nuts. Hi everyone. If you have watched most of my YouTube channel, you would know that my favorite ride is Splash Mountain. And Austin has never gone on
Never
Splash
done it.
Mountain.
Never done it. Been at Disney a lot. Never splashed the mountain.
And we're going on it today.
I'm gonna lose this water bottle.
You're on Splash Mountain? I always remembered this as a kid. See you at the laughing places where I'm found.
Dude!
Speaking of Splash Mountain, I'm in Star Wars Land. And I don't know what's going on, but Austin keeps going sad boy, so he at least knows what's happening. This is the blue milk, and I'm gonna give it a try.
Alright.
Smells like nothing.
It's delicious.
I'll be hitting up my ATM.
It's fine.
Wow, that means it's really good.
How are you doing, Grandma?
She's hot and she wants to go back to the room, so I'm gonna take her back. I'm gonna take her back.
No, we're not, because I'm not coming back out.
So we just rode Space Mountain twice, Austin's first time, and we did Buzz Lightyear, which is so good. And look who's here.
Oh.
Hello. Oh my god, it's so gross and dark. We are getting on the Matterhorn now. Austin's going in the front.
Let's go, baby.
This ride creeps me out. I've never done this at night. Austin said that it's better at night. Pull up on my yellow tab. Oh, I'm so scared.
I feel like I'm on the
fire. Hey, so this is the best lighting this hotel room has in the Disneyland Hotel in the Adventure Tower. I cannot believe I'm staying the night here, but I just needed to go ahead and wrap this up. More Disney vlogging is to come, I promise. Tomorrow we're going to Disney California Adventure. And I'm gonna shower. I'm really, really tired because I did not sleep very much. Thank you so much for watching. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Dislike it if you hated it and specifically hated me. Comment down below of your favorite snack. And I will see you in my next video. All right, have a magical day.